What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video. Today we're hopping right on into Sky Factory 4 with Cappy B. He's here to help me. He's going to be taking care of these bonsai plans for now, and I'm going to be progressing through the Metal Age, at least getting into iron. So I finished this up off camera. It was really simple. It was just a lot of grinding. And then we also just need this tin amber that I already had in here. Basically, you chuck it in the smeltery controller, and then you let it do its thing right there. And once it's done, you know, it's done. And I put that over top of birch sapling, and I get myself a tin sapling. Super, super easy stuff right there. I have more seared bricks being smelted up, so I can make this guy a little bit taller. But for now, that's all I need. And without further ado, I'm going to hop into a call with Cap. Ayo, Cap, you ready for this?
I'm harvesting trees, Bass.
Oh, thanks, dude. Alright, I gotta figure out how to get a birch sapling, because that's what I need. Birch sapling can be made... Okay, that's not how I'm gonna do it. Bonsai plant. Cauldron, that's what I need. Sand sapling and water. Super, super easy. Sand sapling. I already had 47 in my inventory. Okay, well, that would have been nice to know. Alright, chuck it in there. Boom, birch sapling.
Nice.
And now I believe what I do is I put it there, and then I... Yeah, look at that. It's happening. Things are happening, Cap. You see that?
Dude.
I'm melting my birch set. Did you just try to punch me off?
Who would do such a thing, Steve? Certainly not I.
All right, there we go. I've got the tin sapling. That's check one on the books for the day. Using coal, acorns, and resin, craft a piece of coal. That's super simple as well. Coal, acorn, and I, oddly enough, don't have any coal resin. So, let me try to craft up a piece of coal this way. This is kind of strange, I'll be honest. Let's go ahead and chop, 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 and slap, slap, slap.
Slap, slap, slap.
Slap, slap, slap. Alright, doot. Also, guys, we got some big news. Big news. Big, big, big news. News you've never heard of before. I don't know if you can see that all the way down there, but we got sheep now. They just randomly spawned out here. I had two pigs, now I got a cow, now I got a sheep. And I'm going to need to make a little farm here, so I'll probably do that off camera and feed these guys up and let them, you know, do their thing and get more and more and more. And then I have food for once. I actually am going to have food, surprisingly enough.
That's so cute.
I know. Things are spawning, Cap. Things are spawning. It's big news.
Ooh, child. Things are going to keep spawning.
Things are gonna get spawnier. Alright, boom. There we go. We have a piece of coal now. Cool. Not that I didn't already have coal, but that's what the book wanted me to do, so that's what the book did. Okay. Obtain iron by crafting iron amber. Easy enough.
Okay. Yeah, sounds so easy. You're like,
yeah. You already know, man. So, iron amber is super simple to make. What it is... coal resin, sand resin, clay resin, and gravel resin, which Cap's over there doing that stuff, so he should have some resins. We have clay resin, we have gravel resin, we have, what else did I say I needed? Clay, gravel, sand, and coal. So we have some coal, and we have no sand. Okay, that's fine.
Here's two sand resin and 24 coal resin.
Hand it all over. Sand. Hold up. What did we get here? All right. Let's see if I can make it now. I might have the ability to. Boop. Just one. Easy. Done. And then you chuck it back in here, just like the tin, which we still have one ingot's worth of tin, which means I can always. I really don't need the tin. I'll be honest. While that smelts up. I'm going to go ahead and do the thing that I do where I do things. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Seared bricks, that's what I was looking for.
That's how you do.
All right.
Petrified acorn brick. Smunch munch.
Smunch munch. Are you eating the petrified acorns?
I mean, they're roasted.
How dare you? We need those.
They're already roasted, dude.
They're already roasted? Why are you roasting? Yeah.
They're from my
why room? You always roasting?
It's a way of life, Steve.
All right, so I've got to make this thing significantly taller so that
What?
That's unfortunate. I put something in the wrong spot. Alright. No. Time to get a pickaxe. Things are gonna get easier, I think. I hope.
I pray.
Yeah, I pray.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, no. I've still got to go higher. Alright, there we go. Now I can bust this guy up. Yes, got it back. We're good. We're in the clear. Alright, I didn't add too much there, but it's enough for now. In order to make the iron sapling, what are we going to do here? And then we're going to start automating the farm at that point in time. Iron sapling. We need acacia. And acacia is an apple sapling in water. And an apple sapling, you can get... How do you get an apple sapling cap?
Oh.
No, I need an apple sapling. Apple, I say. Apple.
Apples.
Apple sapling. Yeah. Hmm.
Steve, you're so smart over there with your apple saplings.
Well, I'm not apple seed. In the market, in a crushing tub, apples into an apple seed. I can't do that. Eight beetroots for an apple seed from the marketplace. How do you make a marketplace? Someone's going to be like, Steve, you made this way more complicated than it needed to be. Red wool, logs.
Steve.
Yes?
You're one step closer to the edge.
And I'm about to break! I can't believe you've done this to me. It's okay, I'm really good at this whole catching myself thing.
Yeah.
Right, I do have wooden shears, so let me go shear some...
Sheep,
yeah. And then I'm gonna make 8 beats, which I hope I have the beat stuff.
By Dre.
All right. Now, you've gotta leave.
8 beats by Dre.
Okay, let's see, Cap. Let's see. Do you see any beetroot seeds over here?
You know what, Steve? I don't.
Melons, potatoes, pumpkins, carrots, lettuce, grape.
No beetroot.
See how we get beets. Beetroot seeds can be obtained with 1 gold ingot. Really? Really?
Heh.
I don't have 1 gold ingot.
Get to work then, Steve. Gosh.
No. I refuse. I feel like I can totally get beetroot seeds else. You know, I feel like this is ridiculous. I don't need to do all this. Apple... sapling. There's a way to get apple saplings. I know there is.
Okay.
Crushing tub, the apple in the crushing tub, and I don't have an apple, do I?
Well, you just need to grow trees then, don't you, to break the leaves?
Is that how you get apples? Is it normal trees?
I think normal trees can drop apples.
Is that an oak tree? Do I even have an oak tree?
I have some dirt saplings.
Oak tree. Okay, dirt sapling and water. Let's do this. I can do this. I believe in myself. Cap!
What?
Wood goes over in the wood chest.
Well, fine then. Jeez, man. Started being all smart on the server and went straight to your head.
Thanks.
Big, dumb Stevie head. Look at you with your Stevie head.
Alright, let's see. Let's do this. Go ahead and get rid of that guy and see if you get any apples from that one.
Okay.
Or any saplings. We're going to sit here and we're going to wait.
50%. 60%.
70%.
Yeah.
I took your job.
You. Hey. Oh, it did drop an apple.
Give me the apple. Give me the apple.
I don't know. You've been kind of mean to me lately.
Give me the apple.
That's not going to get you the apples, Steve.
Please!
There. That's more like it. There you go.
Okay, thank you. Okay. Munch, where's my crushing tub? Do I even have a crushing tub these days? Oh, right. It's right here. Apple seeds.
There you go.
Look, I did the thing.
Yeah!
Look, I did the thing. We did it.
Yeah.
Cap, we did it together. Thank you, buddy. Now you can also keep getting apples that way and continue to have food forever. All right, apple sapling there with the iron going over top of it. We can do this, Cap. I believe in us. Why is this not working? Hold your horses. Iron sapling. Did I do this incorrectly? Iron sapling, cauldron. Oh, I need Akasha, and in order to get Akasha, it's the apple sapling into water. Okay, I see what I did wrong there. Cap, you see this? Look.
Yeah.
Chuck it in the water. New sapling. Let's go.
Yay!
Yay!
Now you see, Mo. We did it.
Huzzah! The iron's going on it now. And I'm going to chuck an extra one in here just to make sure that I have the extra Akasha sapling in case I ever need it again. There we go. There we go. We've got ourselves a nice little iron tree. And now that is going to take place of this tree.
Nice.
No, uproot that. Iron. There we go.
Dude. And looking grooving.
I'm going to make another one of those so that I can just plant it. You know, I really kind of didn't even need that. I could have just continued to make... You know what? It's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. We're all good. Let's see. Iron amber. Can I just make that out of flat out, like, iron resin? I can. That's why I did it. It's a whole lot easier that way.
Okay, cool.
Let's get all this junk out of my inventory that I don't need anymore.
Iron resin. Your chest is full. I'll take the wood out.
We don't need these leaves. We don't need the terracotta. We don't need the vines. Okay, we're good. I made up a little more space. Leaves, terracotta, leaves. People are probably like freaking out right now. Like, ah, why are you doing that? The leaves are important. Thanks. Thanks, bud. Munch. Alright, what was I gonna do here? Oh yeah, that's right, iron sapling. Let's chuck it all in here, let it grow up to be big and strong, and let's repair our stuff while we have a chance. Now guys, with this, what we're gonna do is make, you know, the good old stuff that we do. I've lost my train of thought because you, we're going to make hopping bonsais with this, which is going to be really cool. It automates everything and just makes my life a whole lot easier. So unlimited iron. We'll get to the diamond eventually, but probably not this episode, I'll be honest.
That's another iron sapling for you. Nice.
Look at me go. Come on now. Any day now. Cap, can you like twerk twice? Thanks. I was expecting you to come over and do it like once and then automatically grow the tree.
Yep.
Because, you know, things that Cap do.
It do be like that, all though. Right. That dumpy dump get me all those trees in the yard.
Let me get your resin and your acorns for the iron. Or you can just chuck them in there. That's cool.
Yeah. All right. We need the leaves, though.
No, we don't need the leaves.
That's 10 apples, bro.
10 apples.
Yeah.
Good. You can eat tonight.
No.
I allow it.
I prefer to starve, Steve.
Well, too bad. All right, iron amber. Oh. 5 blocks of it. Let's see. Cast. Let's see. Can we make just like a ingot cast? Ingot cast. However, you need gold in order to make the cast. Can I make like a easier one? Ingot cast? Yikes, okay, I do need gold for that. So how am I gonna get gold? Gold!
Silver and gold.
Silver and gold.
Yeah!
Is there a gold sapling? There has to be, yeah, gold sapling. There's casting. Are you gold on an oak sapling? How do I get the molten gold though?
Melt gold.
Well, thanks. I would have never thought about that one. Let's see.
I mean, if you get to the point where you can, like, get to the Nether, you can kill Pigmen.
Oh, hold up. Gold Amber. Let's look up Gold Amber. We can do this, Cap. This is smart guy stuff. All right, yellow dye, sand resin, iron resin, and lead resin. Lead tree. Lead amber? No. Lead amber. There we go. Lead amber is probably like a blue, so I need lapis. All right, you know what? I got blocks of this stuff. No, I don't. I have 8. Yikes. 8 ingots worth.
Yikes-a-roo.
It's fine. We can keep on putting stuff into here. More iron ambers.
Chia pets, watch it grow. Chia.
I don't like you. No, I'm just kidding.
That's just who you were right then. You were just like, chia.
All right, onwards to the next. Obtain lapis.
Watch it grow.
Obtain lapis. Lapis sapling. Water bottle, dark oak sapling, which can be made by coal and water. That's super simple. Clay and bone and a bottle of water. Okay, I need to smelt up some sand real quick. Thank you for getting all this stuff for me, Cap. It's a big help.
No worries, bro.
1, 2, 3. Alright. 1, 2, 3. Sand is made. Glass bottle is being produced. And then we need bone resin, clay resin, and dark oak, which is just an oak sapling, which somehow, some way, I don't have, and I just made one. I don't know how I did this. Dirt sapling and water. Okay, let's make 2 of these bad boys. That's not a dirt sapling. Somewhere out there beneath the pale moonlight. Is that the song you were singing?
Yeah.
I knew it.
Watch them grow, Steve.
Watch them grow.
Ch-ch-ch-chia. Stop that. Rain!
Yes, rain. I agree with that. That is good. Alright, let's get this taken care of now. Now that we can make the dark oak sapling. Wait, how do I make the dark oak sapling again? Dark oak.
Well, if you subscribe to Batman Theory, you need to have it go watch the movie Zorro.
Why did
bad things happen?
Why did I even make an oak sapling? I'm so confused. I need coal sapling. You know what? I'm beyond confused with myself right now, Cap. I'm be honest. I'm doing things, and I don't even know what things I'm doing.
Big mood.
Alright, dark oak sapling. Water. Clay and bone? There we go. Lapis tree. Let's go! Let's go!
Yeah, there we go, Steve.
Solid block of iron. Good job, bud. Good job.
I'm magic. My butt makes trees grow.
I am so proud of you.
Chia pets. Twerk them till they grow.
No, that is not a thing.
That's the title of the episode today, guys. Chia pets. Twerk on them.
Oh well. I don't remember making it so that tin was on the bottom, but it's fine. It's fine. Cap, we're at least getting one hopping bonsai today. That's all I care about, alright?
I'm hopping excited.
Alright, now.
Well, fine then. I'm not excited, Steve. This is a chore.
This is a chore. Get over it. Just no, kidding. This is not a chore. This is... You're a lovely person.
Well,
hopping.
I was talking more about, like, everything.
No. It's okay. It's okay.
You go straight to the, like, me calling you a chore. But no, Steve.
It's okay.
Why don't you harvest your chia pets?
You take that back.
So how does this work, by the way?
So you got your bonsai pot, right?
Yeah.
And you take your vines and you chuck them off the edge, and you take your leaves and you chuck them off the edge.
Okay.
But you take your iron, and you make a hopper out of it. All right now. You understand?
Are we done with this rain, by the way?
Yeah, we're pretty done with the rain. And then once you have your hopper, you put the hopper and the bonsai pot into a huge bobber, you know?
Okay.
You picking up what I'm throwing down?
Okay. Yeah.
And then you take a good old chest. Whoop. You put the chest down. Boop. You put the hopper pot on top of it. Boop.
Okay.
Then you put your mulch in there, your brown mulch.
Boop. Yeah.
And then you put your tree in there. Boop. And then when it grows, it boops. And then it hits the like button.
Ch-ch-ch-chia. Watch it grow.
So you'll no longer have to take care of that one. Because it'll automatically plant and harvest. Oh, so check it out. Look. 80%. 90%. 100%. Boom.
Oh, dude.
And it put everything right on into that chest.
Oh, that's hot.
That is, isn't it?
Dude.
Whee! So, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for the day. I hope you all enjoyed. That's our automated farm right there. We'll catch you on the flip side. Peace out and bye-bye.
Cannonball!